Our Viridian munitions give us the firepower to take on the Starhawk, but the situation isn't that simple. The Nadiri dockyards are protected by a massive rebel fleet. We cannot engage the Starhawk until it is vulnerable. Admiral Sloane's strategy is simple. Lure the Republic fleet away from Nadiri with simultaneous attacks on enemy targets across the galaxy. We've been assigned to attack Mon Cala. We don't have the numbers for a pitched battle, so you will have to strike fast. Your mission is to sow chaos through multiple attacks, moving quickly. These refueling pods are your first target. Next, attack civilian transports and any medical frigates supporting them. This will certainly draw out Anvil Squadron, who are defending Mon Cala. Stay ahead of them if you can. Titan III, you're ready for more responsibility. You will lead the assault. Make this fast and brutal. They've earned it.
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE fighter, Reaper, or Interceptor. Your choice. I think you'll be happy with it.
Thank you. Republic's key shipyards.
So quiet. Perfect target.
Show no mercy, Titan. Sowing terror and outrage here means victory at Nadiri. Your first target is the refueling pods in orbit. Remember, enemy starfighters are patrolling this system. Move quickly and cut down any interference.
Let's get started. Lead on, Three. Short on time. Let's get those fuel pods.
Look at those transports go.
Fuel eliminated.
Fuel is the lifeblood of war. No fuel means no ships or supply lines. Just a slow, lingering defeat. This will draw enemy attention. Let them come. Plenty of firepower to go around.
Here for a drawn-out battle, Von Reg. Hit and split tactics, remember.
Easy pickings. Here I am.
What's going
on? Titan, Anvil Squadron has been alerted. Enemy reinforcements will be there any minute.
Titan 3, those transports are our next target. Looks like Anvil Squadron is already here.
Titan Squadron, these ships are under our protection. Leave now or be destroyed.
There's a third way, Anvil. You won't like it.
Cut through those Anvil defenders and destroy the transports.
Confirmed.
Those transports are fleeing towards Mon Cala's planetary defenses. They only delay the inevitable. Titan, return to the Overseer's hangar if you need emergency repairs. This is it, Titan. The Silver Coronet. The pride of Anvil Squadron. And a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, 3, lead on. We're wasting time on the Coronet's shields. Fly underneath them, we can attack the hull directly.
That's my kind of maneuver. 3, it might help to take out the Coronet's shield generators. Those gills on its hull.
Let's talk. You'll be commended for this, you know. The hero who led the scouring of Mon Cala. That's the sort of accolade that gets people's attention. Makes them listen to what you have to say. If I were in your position, I'd be thinking about what that newfound prestige could be used for. When the war's over. Just a suggestion. Let's find out what Captain Carroll needs next.